The stuff is, we try to make it easy, but it's not easy. And so there are other people who are solving similar problems, like at all the talks, if you look at all the things, it's often, you know, they had a problem, they solved it, and they want to share it with everybody, right? And so it's a great way to meet your peers to find out how you're solving problems. And that's kind of our job, is to solve problems, right? And what gets me excited is when someone says something is impossible. And so everyone has their kind of specialties or skills, whatever you want to call it, but I really like to geek out on moving something from impossible to possible, at least possible to automate.